How to fix Call of Duty Cold War UI Error 10002. Here are some tips that would help fix Call of Duty Cold War UI Error 10002. 1. For Xbox and PlayStation players, power off your console for 5 minutes and start your device later. 2. For Windows users, quit then restart battle.net, launcher.exe, as admin, later. 3. Keep your installation of COD up to date.